Welcome to WP Beginner Aid. Thank you for watching. In this video, we'll look at 16 of the best plugins to improve WordPress comments. If you're looking to build an online community, then having a great commenting system is crucial to your site's success. The first one we'll look at is the dcomments, which is an all-in-one plugin, and it allows users to upvote and downvote comments, share individual comments, you can log in with existing social accounts, embed images, tweets, and more. Number two is the Yoast comment hacks, and it's a suite of tools to help you manage comments easier. It allows you to email commenters from WordPress, and you can also redirect the first-time commenter to something like a thank you page. The next one is the basic comment quicktags, and this adds quicktag buttons in WordPress comment form to allow users to quickly add links, make text bold. Number four is subscribe to comments reloaded. This allows commenters to be emailed when a new comment is on the article. Number five is simple comment editing, which allows a user to edit their comment during a grace period. Say in case they've misspelled something, they can go in and quickly fix it. Number six is the no page comment, and this removes the commenting from all pages on your site. Number seven is embed in comments. This allows users to embed things like videos, tweets, and more right in the comment area. Number eight is moderator role. As your site grows, you might need help from the community members, and a moderator role helps with that. The plugin allows you to give certain people comment moderation abilities for your site. Number nine is take movable comments, and this allows you to move comments from one post to another. This comes in handy if you've updated a post and you want to keep the comments of the old post on the new one. Number 10 is comments since last visited. This shows the reader the latest comments since they were last on that post. Number 11 is featured comments, which allows you to feature high quality comments on your site. Number 12 is comment approved, which allows the commenter to be notified when their comment was approved for your site. Number 13 is DX unanswered comments, and this lets you easily filter to unanswered comments so you can quickly comment and reply to all of them. Number 14 is WordPress comments fields. This lets you add more fields to your comment form than just the name, email, website address, and comment that you have by default. Number 15 is send email only on a reply to my comment, which allows a commenter to subscribe to comments and receive a notification if someone replies to their comment. And the last one is the control comment link, which lets you set the comment length that a commenter has to fill out the comment form. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.